Hello, wine lovers. Here I am with a champagne for champagne lovers. This is Jacques-Son and Cuvée 739. This is mainly from the 2011 vintage, but it also has some reserve wine in there. Premier Cru and Grand Cru vineyards, so very high quality here. High quality fruit, predominantly Chardonnay with an addition of Pinot Noir and Pinot Meunier. And this is a style I would really call it Venice. It's aromatically speaking, it has a good depth here with a fine complexity. There's nuttiness, a lot of autolytic notes coming from aging on the lees with hints of bread, brioche, and butter. Quite alluring. Really bright on the palate. Quite full-bodied style here. Part of the champagne has been aged in oak as well, so that gives a bit more grip. This is as well an extra brut, so there's not really a lot of dosage in there, so really bone dry and nicely firm on the palate. Good depth, very layered, long and clean finish. Truly a champagne for champagne lovers.